360 said he wanted bars, and I'ma send a message. I'm tapping in like it's Morse code that I've intercepted. In 60 seconds, I'm nodding heads to that disconnecting. Yeah, I've been infected by this rhyming virus, no injections. I'm freely thinking if they would've, but they didn't, that's the difference. It's not the kitchen sink that I've been rinsing, it's the bitches. And I ain't talking women, if I'm gone in 60 seconds, I'll be with y'all in a minute. I just gotta circle back until it's 360 degrees. Then the booth is getting heated, cause this dragon's gonna breathe. I'm eschewing in this industry and deeply what it needs. Guess that's the price of fame, so when I come, they gotta leave. Used to have to run alone, now all I do is live it up. I was falling and flying like more than a quarter of blunt. So I hope you don't mind, but it's just the thought I'm drawing up. I know we just got started, but I'm a killer caught amongst a bunch of one and duns. They been flumming runs, repping running guns, running none, run alone. They be done in one, but what's done is none. When I'm summoned, I'ma know what to say. It's only lately I've been knowing my place, one of the greats, ayy.
Man, Jaden, I can't lie, bro, like, hearing you rap like that, flipping all those songs, talking about your inspiration, shit like that, got me reminiscing about, like, what's inspired me in my journey, thinking about the old school, the new school, all that shit. Man, I could talk about that for days, but I'd rather rap about it.
Jaden said he wanted bars and show my heart and how I'm crafting my art. I used to keep my raps as drafts and then I opened up for Jimmy Ricard. Man, I grew up in that golden age before every man and their dog was drilling and lying out their ass. Makes me laugh, ha, who got the hardest bars getting said? I crooked bra like I was bumping 60 pezzy and set. I raised the bar, shats to smack, we put that shit overhead. Cause in this horror show there ain't no rides left. Listen, I was 19, living coastal, bumping wind, my weed and wordplay. Scripting up some wordplay, puffing weed, these were my worst days. The worst case, something in my mind made me change. Just like Bliss and Esso shit, I knew I had to add my age. So I grew up, shats to set century, this is simple game. If you spit and flame, you'll get respect, it's just that simple way. It took some years until my skills got good. Then I got progs from the hilltop hoods. Like, what the fuck, wait, let's come, keep it 100. Nookie told me rep the coast, so every track I swing like Mungo. I'm the king of this shit, man, I'm just saying what I see. Name a rapper dropping harder bars than Big Baller 3. Big Walker G, shit talking, standing to my jeans. Pissed off that you can't name another rapper beating me. I'm the man, shouts to Triple One, this really just my plan. It's funny how this started with me watching 60 versus Cursor, damn.
That was the sickest era, rappers delivered, spitting lyrics that were realer than Drillers, criminal records. I was 15, pocket full of bliss, esoteric vibes. I battled a kid in school, made his brother cry. Living in a house of dreams, I'm just trying to get my groove on. Here to see his rise, and I'm just trying to tear the roof off. Home is where the heart is, and I'm happy in my hoodie, staring up at flying colors from the trips that I've took in. Listening to Highest Man, steady chuffing on that good weed. Catch me when I roll through, batch of what you could need. I'm running bars too, hustling for freedom. If a cat was undefeated, the streak was getting deleted. Now it's 2017, I'm messaging you. I was delivering some flowers for the pen and the skill. I said I wanna work, you just name a price and it's done. He said 150 for reverse, it isn't much for the love. Then we went our separate ways, he's discovering his forte. Entering the game with flows to fly away. While I'm staying underrated like a wombat underground, staying busy with this work rate. Still I be playing thrill seeking, scraping by, splitting bills even, chasing women, flinging molded pingers every weekend. It wasn't until I chose to walk alone on this path and playing festivals with illy fundamentals and draft.
This track right here, any artist that we mentioned, straight up, you inspired me and Busty to do what we do, and we can't thank you enough. This is us giving you your flowers. Man, I remember being in high school, rapping along to my favorite rappers' songs. Now I got high school kids rapping along to my shit. Ain't that some shit, huh? And this is just the beginning.